Robertsen er skadet før Ajax-kampen, mens Carvalho er tilbake. Velkommen til pausepraten mandag 12. september ved Arve Vassbotten. Andy Robertsen vil ikke være med i kamptroppen som møter Ajax på Anfield tirsdag kveld. Den skotske venstrebekken skal ha pådratt seg en kneskade og er ikke tilbake før etter landslagspausen i slutten av september. Men Klopp sier Fabio Carvalho nå er klar til å spille igjen.
Robert was not 100%, but very late, 93rd, whatever minute, he felt his, not actually he felt it the next day only, but yeah, he's out. He's out for at least, I would say, after the international break. Kurt is not available, Fabio trained yesterday normal, will be available.
Klopp sier han gjerne skulle ha spilt kamp denne helgen, men sier det ikke er noe problem for rytmen til laget at det ikke ble kamp mot Wolverhampton. For Klopp mener nemlig at laget mangler rytme i laget akkurat nå. Og han er også klar på at kampen mot Napoli er det dårligste Liverpool har prestert på de årene han har vært manager i klubben.
Which rhythm?
The rhythm of playing twice.
No, we had no rhythm, so we played really... Did you watch our game? Losing this rhythm would be really cool. But of course now in a week with Sunday, Wednesday, Saturday, this is what would have been a tough one anyway. Coming back Thursday afternoon, stuff like this. But yes, we would have wanted to play. But for the reasons we all know, it didn't happen. And of course, we respect that. And now we try to use the time for analyze and training, which makes, I think, absolute sense, or made absolute sense after the game we played at Napoli. I watched the game back plenty of times, and it was a real horror show, to be honest. And so we showed the boys the situation as well. They knew, but then seeing it again makes it really obvious. So that was pretty much, it was the worst game we played since I'm here, and we had a few bad games. We all know that. Everybody remembers probably Aston Villa and some others where we were just not up to speed or stuff like this, but there were always glimpses of us, even in these games. In this particular game, nothing. And so then obviously you have to understand why that happens. I think that's not a common thing, that's more an individual thing, because I think pretty much 9 out of 8 out of 11 were absolutely below their level, which they usually can play. And the three others were not on top level, just a normal game, I would say. And so how about in football, it's like this, you sort all individual problems as a team, and that's the first thing we have to do, and that's to follow a common idea again, and that means everything what we did since I'm here and everything what my teams do in football is based on a really solid, if not nearly perfect, defending. And that's how where it all starts, and that's where we had to work on. That's what we did.
Naby Keita er tatt ut til landslaget til Guinea, selv om han er skadet. Men Klopp forventer ikke at han skal spille de kampene, og sier at både Keita og Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain først kan forventes tilbake i oktober. Det er også grunnen til at de ikke er med i Champions League-troppen til Liverpool.
No, I don't expect him to go on international duty. The expected return date was somewhere in October. That's why we had to make the decisions. With Ox is the same. And that's why two boys are not in the Champions League squad, because after the expected return date, which always can differ a little bit with earlier stuff like this, but we had to make the decision now or last week, and that's why we made the decision.
Om det blir kamp mot Chelsea neste helg er fortsatt ikke avklart. Ifølge Daily Mail-journalist Mike Keegan kan begravelsen av dronning Elizabeth på mandag i neste uke sette en stopper for kampen på søndag på grunn av politiressursene begravelsen vil kreve. Du har akkurat lyttet til pausepraten det siste døgnet med Liverpool fra Liverpool Supporterklubb Norge. En nyhetssending som legges ut på alle hverdager. For flere nyheter, besøk liverpool.no.